that one, a bad little taster for sure. It's a nice bird shot there. This is one of those invitation only days. Picking up begins. We've got Ben here today. He's already on the ball. Quick pick up along the lower part of the bank. We'll sweep it afterwards for the rest of the birds. So far so good, it's all coming together nicely. Nice show of birds there, some nice bird shot. Well, that's it for now, we've got a few more picked up there and just waiting for the drive to begin. A couple of scouts. Yeah, as I say. Nice shot. Yeah, he does. Oh. Pick as you go.
Martin.
Okay. Must be winging about here, mate.
Coming here. Hey. Yours, Kay.
Nice cover there. Nice cover there going through. Shot, Pete. Covey just slipped through there. Then we managed to turn them. Nice Covey's here. It's a nice bird here for Pete. Oh, still coming. I got that one. Lovely birds. Super cover here. Coming, look at this lot. Beautiful, beautiful. Lovely birds. Don't, he's not gonna take it. Oh. Shooting here. We haven't seen the pheasants yet. Pheasant there. He's hit. Come on. Finish him off. Decent partridge. Oh, there's pheasants here. I want to see one shot. Oh, come on, lads. Christ. have you? There's Ben up there doing a bit of pick as you go. I think Neil shot a few pheasants up there. Pheasant there. Shot Pete. Keith. Looks like it. It's a call for all out. I can see Moses up there on the fence. Bit of picking up now and 11sies, I guess. That looks like George up there looking for the hole he fell in.
Don't lead them, dirty birds. Don't lead them, dirty birds. I can't be lead down, it's not killing them.
I think Neil got the measure of a few of them pheasants up there, which is good. Classy example there. A man who's been schooled properly, doesn't just walk away and leave his birds, picks up what he can around his peg. Tom's got a handful there as well, look at it. We finally got here after shutting a few gates and a few ifs and buts. Just missed a really nice covey that came over the trees. So we'll take it from here and see what we get. It's just starting to spit with rain a bit too, which is what I don't need. Oh, there's a lovely covey there. Whoa, fantastic. The way they burst over there is that's how it should be. Brilliant.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby.
Gotta be a bit picky today because these partridges are Pete's and he's shooting today. Yep. Oof. Another lovely covey. God, look at that. Fantastic. Textbook stuff this. Another nice covey coming through. Nice one behind it. Mr. Manley, come on. Oh, nice shot, Keith. This young Ben doing a bit of pick as you go. Trying to get a runner. Come on, Keith, one of these pheasants! Hey, away, Alfie. He's on that. Look, 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 look. Good boy, Alfie. He's on it straight away. Well, it's all systems go now. Dogs picking up, people coming back. Drive went pretty well, really. There's two of the old stalwarts coming back. Here's me thinking you're supposed to train dogs before you bring them out shooting, but it looks like Champagne Charlie's still trying to train his lurcher. Guns are all out. Red Baron's up in the air again, driving me nuts. As usual. Looks like Love Island on a beetle bank. Going down. There's a call for all out on that one. Where are we going next? Only the boss knows. Picker ups are covering a pretty wide area. Pheasant drives. First time this year. We're a bit late getting down here because of shutting gates and whatnot, so I'm doing this from quite long range. Bit of colour coming into the trees now as autumn comes on. Still a lot of leaf here. They don't really like leaving it when it's like this. So I don't envisage there's going to be too much action. Bird's flipping out that top sign, they ain't coming forward. That one did. shot down. I can already retrieve there somewhere. It's not a bad bird either. Good shot down. A lot of noise up there now, top end, but they're not coming forward. That's it then. Call for all out. Nice bird shot there. Bit of a stir up for this drive. Just a job. Well, there's a nice scene for an end of a drive. And the end of the day is that one. Well done, chaps. And with that, I guess you could say the party is over. See you all again next time.